Let us pray. O God, who have been pleased to gladden the world by the resurrection of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, pray that through his mother, the Virgin Mary, the Lady of Fatima, we may receive the joys of everlasting life. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen. It is easy to